Hey, it's Nate from Heavy Pedal Garage. Couple quick tips. When you're mixing your paint, put some masking tape on your mixing cup so you don't have to search for that ratio, especially when you refill. And also, you know how it is to pour this stuff. It's such a pain in the butt. Put some masking tape on there and make a V. When you pour, it'll come out nice and smooth, less mess. Thanks for checking it out. Consider subscribing to Heavy Pedal Garage.